Welcome back, everybody, to our Expert Low Ironman Deserters campaign. Had a great session last night. Just did two of these noble fights in a row, and now there's a third wave coming. We've done well. The terrain has been very challenging, so if you haven't seen those fights, definitely go back and check them out. You can see some of our guys' armor is not completely healed, and some of them have taken some HP damage. He's only down to 65. This guy's only at 70, but as they say in show business, the show must go on. They got a knight and a sergeant, so that's definitely something to be concerned about. Where's my guy that has the net? This guy has the net. Maybe I should give it to somebody more in the middle. Let's give it to the Bannerman. Wish we had more than one net. It says there's some arbalisters and some billmen, so this might actually be a little bit of an easier fight than the other one. Terrain looks very similar to the other fight. These guys got super high ground over here, so maybe what I'll do is just wait for them to come in. I can't let these guys just hang out here on high ground like we did before. I think maybe we'll just let them come up. I'm not going to try and engage them like we did before. ...44%. Hopefully he can get out of there before he takes too much damage. Alright, this looks good. These three guys down here, that looks good. Okay, I'll take that. Now the AI is getting indecisive. That's what I didn't want them to do. Well, that sucked. Taking all that damage on that guy. It's Especially, he's one of my only decent shield guys in this fight. Looks like I didn't bring enough guys up this way. Alright, good. They're coming in now. That's what I want. I just want these arbalisters to get off high ground. I think we'll move him back. I have too many guys down here right now. This would be great if these guys engaged us here, because like all their billmen are back here. That would be amazing for us. 27. I gotta move this guy so they can't just keep shooting him from over there. That's what I don't want them to do. I'm gonna move him back just because they're not bringing anybody the other way. See how he's on the low ground? That's what I want. He's got a lot of melee defense, so I just decided to get him in. Okay, that's fine. Our billmen are a little bit out of position, but I think he'll be okay as they land the first shot. Okay, you wait. Okay, that's good. That's what we want. This guy next turn, I'm planning on moving him here and flailing him. He's going to flail this turn. He's probably going to adrenaline, so I don't know that we really need him to be here right now. Just try and get a little bit of a surround bonus. Okay, this guy. 85%, beautiful. 8 turns. Okay, good. I'm going to rotate this guy up there since their whole army's coming up this way. I'm going to do the same thing with him. I wanted this guy to be able to get in there. That's why I did that, even though it's risky. Alright, I really want to kill this sergeant. I'm going to rotate him back. Okay, nice. I mean, it's going well so far. These guys up 24 turns and 19. Got like 1 HP. Happens all the time in this game. Guy lives with 1 HP. These guys are going to start hitting soon. We've been lucky so far, but okay, well, we knew that was coming. Alright, good. I'm going to rotate him back. We need him up here. Man, it'd be great if I could pin these guys down over here, but this guy doesn't have a lot of melee defense. He does, though. Kettlement. Well. Great. Not blocking sight. Okay, so All right. A lot of guys I want to kill here. Definitely this Arbalister. Probably want to kill him more than anybody else. I don't think we can kill him, so I'm going to kill the Pikeman. Yep. Guy's a sitting duck over here. Great. And he looks like Tostig is gonna die. I don't think we're gonna be able to save him from all that. Come on, dude. This freaking guy over here is just gonna kill us. This guy has the net, but the knight is all the way over here. Ooh. Okay. Two misses at 77%. Didn't kill him. Doesn't have enough stamina to get in there. All right, he's fleeing. I hate to move this guy over here just to kill this guy. He doesn't have adrenaline, so let's go ahead and do that. All right, you just shield wall. Need more power up there to kill the knight. This guy's gonna keep picking us apart. Okay, he's kind of in trouble a little bit here. A lot of power around him. This guy who's tanking him is only like level 3, I think. Like, how often does that happen in this game? Look at this guy. Like, okay, what does he have? 5 HP? I was hoping maybe we could break this guy. It didn't happen. Kill him. Good. We gotta get our guys out from this area of the map. Because these archers are just gonna keep doing that. Yeah, you know what? You're getting in there and getting these archers now. That's what we're gonna do next. Good. Okay, well, we knew he was probably gonna die. He's steady. He's got a grazed neck, though, so he's dead next turn. Come on, dude. Good. Hopefully he can chase away these. This guy, come on, dude. Good 94 attack. Alright, this is the guy. This is exactly what we're looking for right here. Missed it. You go get them. I don't know how long this guy can hang on against Torkoal. I mean, against the knight. Alright, I'm just gonna let him recover his stam if he's only got 15% chance to hit. Bring him back because he has the net. You hang on. 33%. All right, something. You guys run away, that's good. Let's wait on you. Okay, Rupert missed again. Keep chasing them down. We don't lose this guy. He's doing good right now. Okay, there we go, 28%, not bad. Nice. Okay, looks like they retreated. He's almost dead. Right, okay. missing finger.
That's not bad, because he's a tank. All right, that was actually a slam dunk. That was a 2-star contract from the game. 2 stars. Three consecutive fights of 20 plus guys. See, you know, I'm not completely happy with these Warhammer builds. I'm going to go back to making my frontliners the way that I used to make them, which is just basically super defensive, like tanks. Because the problem is, most of the time, they're just shield walling, and it doesn't matter what his weapon is because he's not using his weapon. So, I mean, you look at the perks I invested into him attacking. Fast adaptation and hammer mastery. I could have given him like brawny and steel brow instead, or maybe even something else. I'm thinking about Fortified Mind, I'm thinking about Steel Brow. I think I'm gonna go Steel Brow. I just need him not to die more than anything. This guy's actually been doing pretty well since I gave him the flail. Give him Fortified Mind. Let me just think before I do that. I don't know about that. I'm gonna give him Underdog. He's been doing well with the flail. All right, let's give him Pathfinder. This guy has one more perk point. I guess we'll give him Fortified Mind for the last one. Let's see how many tools we have. 48. Got a lot of stuff we got to repair right now. A lot of nice 130s. I think those fights gave me a lot of confidence that we'll be fine. You know, we basically lost this one guy. He's got a partly collapsed lung, 40 stam. So, I mean, he's pretty useless. But, you know, I could give him a heater shield if I needed him to, in a pinch, give him a heater shield. And then he's like a decent tank. Well, maybe not decent, but like if I really needed him, I could use him and he would do marginally okay. All right, so we're not going to be able to do that right now because we're too banged up. Let's see what we got here. Okay, that's a good fight for us. Can definitely do that. Okay, we're gonna need food. Let's see if we can sell some garbage here. I mean, these knives, like, we're not really farming stuff at this point in the game, so there's no point in keeping them. This stuff is nice to repair, but tools are more important. I'll keep 5 heater shields. I don't think we need anything more than that. Grab these. Grab these dates. How many tools do we have? 80, and it's going to cost 99. Okay. So I think what I'm going to do is fight these nachos. Just gotta see if guys might be too banged up. Alright, I could use him. He's not great. Actually, he is good. Okay, I could maybe use him. Ferdinand does not have adrenaline, so that's no good. Okay, Janald I can use. So, I'm thinking Janald, Wolf, and then Raymond. Could use this guy too. But in any event, we need to encamp for a little bit. Let me see. Maybe I can buy the cook. I need 4 more types of provisions. Okay, well, that ain't gonna happen right now. Let's just encamp for a little while. Alright, so Wolf is ready. Raymond is ready. Janald is ready. But Anton would be better than Raymond. Let's encamp for a little while longer. Alright, another minute or so. So let's see, so you take a 130, you take a 130, he's got a 130. Maybe I can use this double grip. I don't have a great third weapon. Actually, the axe is a good weapon. Alright, so you use the axe. You take the crypt cleaver. Just try and maintain my initiative by not waiting. That's why I didn't move this guy with the axe up, because he has a lot of stam. So I wanted him to eat one of the other guys. Although this guy can't hit anything, so maybe they should have eaten him. Was out, but he needs to come back in. Can take him out and bring him in. I have this guy as a hammer shield, but I mean, he'd actually be a great two-hander. But we do need better frontliners, so I guess we'll just leave him as a frontliner. This is going to take a little bit of time for me to rearrange. Should probably start leveling this guy. Let's get Ferdinand out, level him. Let's get you out, level him. I think I'll give him a billhook while he's injured. That's pretty good. Janel took a flail. And I think a billhook. All right, got a good amount of money now. Just gonna try and save my money. I think what I'm gonna do is head west. See if I can go here, sell a bunch of stuff. Maybe get a little bit of tools. I don't really know what that event is. I just want to heal our guys up right now. We got a good amount of money. That probably would have been another fight some percentage of the time. I mean, maybe we would have been okay. Let's repair this. Take that. It's gonna be tough getting tools now, so I'm definitely gonna want to get the scavenger. I think I'm going to grab the scavenger now. Alright, I definitely don't want to fight 26 serpents, so we got to run. That's just an absolute crazy fight. Where's my good shield guy? Not you. This guy. Let's get him back in for this fight. Let's get Rupert back in too. I think this guy used a flail. Yeah, I'm gonna give him a billhook. Alright, let me just check everybody's armor here. This guy's weapon. Alright, we got one more pole hammer here. You take a pole hammer. Does everybody have a two-handed weapon? You got one extra flail, you take a flail. Alright, this is a good opportunity for us to make some more money here. Try and clean up my inventory a little bit. I mean, it'll be nice fighting these guys out in the open for once. 53, 30. So they got good chances to hit because it's daytime. 30. He's already wavering. I used to take anticipation regularly on my guys. I might actually start going back to doing that. Yep, they're just kiting back. That was just terrible. Already hit. This guy's wavering. Rupert. Damn it. You wait. These guys already went. Okay, game. What was his chance to hit? 30%? All right, great. Thank you, game. Nobody can hit this guy. Another miss. Wow, that's all the damage you did with this? I mean, just pathetic, really. I move these guys around because I want to get in with these flails. I'm tired of using these pole arms. Okay, he will use a pole arm. It's a shame. I mean, I adrenaline with those guys, and I really shouldn't have. I was thinking, well, these guys are not shield walling, so I can do damage to them, but these bill hooks just didn't do any damage. Great. Alright, this is the guy I'm concerned about, so that's good that he's engaged now. That's really what I was waiting for. Come on, dude. Right, you wait. Okay, that's what I was waiting for, this guy. I wanted him to come in so we can kill him. Need Rupert to do damage. This guy has nothing to do over here with this stupid sword. All right, you just tank, don't die. You're tanking. All right. Adrenaline. All right, I think it's worth it. You know, I want to get in with this guy, but it's just a little bit too dangerous here with all these billmen. So I'm going to have him retreat and try and attack this guy. I knew that he was going to block him, but I was afraid if I used the pole hammer, it wasn't going to do enough damage. So he doesn't really have anything to do right now. I was thinking about maybe moving him here, but I don't want to do it yet. I want these guys to attack this guy with the shield first. All right. Nice job, Halston. Okay, there's Halston. He's almost dead. Yep, they're all going to go for him, too. There we go. Going for Halston. This guy's running out of shield wall. I think this is his last shield wall. Alright, I'm going to wait until this guy attacks and then move in with him. Good. Good. Good, okay. Wenzel is the MVP right now, definitely. Could pull hammer this guy, then he could finish him off. Yeah, that sounds great. This guy doesn't have anything to do. Good, you go chase those guys down. Tank. Don't stun him. Good. All right. Yep. Wenzel might go down here. Beautiful kill, dude. Beautiful. Now you can go in. Okay, and miss. Oh, yeah, dude. That was MVP stuff right there. This guy doesn't have a ton of defense, but I don't want to stop being aggressive. Okay, he's in trouble of going down right now, Wenzel. Yep, there's the stun. Yep, and now he got his own control on Halston. Kill this idiot. Good. Stupid shield guys. He doesn't have enough stamina shield wall, yeah. Looks like he's gonna go down. Come on, dude! Nice kill! He's fleeing now. This guy's in trouble over here, Halston. He's in big trouble. Halston's in trouble, and Wenzel's in trouble.
Hang on, dude. Good. He's fleeing. Good, Rupert. Wenzel's almost dead. Oh, okay. Steady and steady. Let me just think. No, I don't have enough to adrenaline. Still can't shield wall, dude. It's because they keep attacking him and the game... game penalizes your fatigue in those situations. Yeah, I'm going to move him around. Maybe he can bill hook him next turn. Trying to save this guy's life right now. Doesn't look like there's a good chance we're going to be successful. All right, that was what I was hoping for. Just gonna put somebody here so they can't shoot him with an arrow. Well, it's harder to shoot him with an arrow, I should say. It's not worth him dying just so we can kill some stupid archer. See what I mean? Like, what did it matter that he had a hammer that fight? It's not like he can attack. Alright, good. Another pole hammer. That's good. Okay, an extra 9 tools from the scavenger. That was good.
going to be really hard to get all the tools that we need to repair everything. Alright. I'm going to have to offload this stuff here. Looks like we're losing money on all of it. Al-Hazef, is that where we're going anyways? Yeah, that's where we're going anyways, so I think I'm going to take that one. What time of day is it? It is dusk. We could do that fight. Alright, I'm going to think about whether or not I want to do that fight. And then it's going to take quite a bit of time for me to equip my guys and, you know, move them around and all that sort of stuff. So I'll do that off camera. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment. Thanks again.